legislators in the area had been contacted by some leaders in the Korean community here in southeastern Pennsylvania. And there was an interest in the Korean community to provide a memorial for those that served in the Korean War. And just by way of brief background, every year there is an event over in Upper Gwendon Township. It's a cultural day, and the Korean community is tremendously involved in that event, and some of the leaders there put that on. And last year, they actually gave out medals to Korean War veterans, and those medals were made from wire from the fence at the DMZ. It's interesting, there is really a direct communication line between some of our local Korean leaders and the Republic of Korea. And it was through that relationship that those medals were able to be obtained. And some of those same leaders approached Representatives Harper and